today we're going to be making this fun do-it-yourself photo frame for your next party. It's really easy to make, and you can capture photos of all of your friends.